And now, with two hands.
It's a giraffe!
Take that, you zombie!
I'll take it from here. Die, zombie!
SpongeBob! 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 SpongeBob!
Piece of cake. Look, doubloons! Don't drop them.
Aren't you Patrick Star?
Yep.
And this is your ID.
Yep.
I found this ID in this wallet. And if that's the case, this must be your wallet.
That makes sense to me.
Then take it.
It's not my wallet.
Say, you're good.
Thanks.
Ha! Ha!
Darn!
Mary had a little lamb whose fleece was white as
pickle fish lips!
Sea weevil.
Yorgie
Smorgie.
Who are you people?
SpongeBob. SpongeBob.
Hi, how are you?
How dare you bark at me in that tone, knave! I am the feared ruler of this kingdom and will be addressed as such.
Are you sure you should be poking it like that?
Who is the doctor here?
Open up! It's time for the pill!
Oh, barnacles, I hate the pill.
No, people. Let's be smart and bring it off.
Oh, so now the talking cheese is gonna preach to us.
Look!
It's the best friends forever! Ring!
Well, if SpongeBob exists in the future, I'd better go to the past.
Why don't we start smaller?
I want to defeat the little monkey man and save the eighth dimension!
Smaller.
Doctor!
Smaller!
Fireman!
The smallest you can think of!
Creepy crab.
And now the couple will exchange their vows.
What about this towel from the sizzling spring sauna?
Ew.
SpongeBob.
So here's where the bizarre twist comes in.
SpongeBob.
They weren't overcooked at all.
SpongeBob, look.
Get going.
Yep. See you later.